Welcome to online lecture of Michael Aron English School pre-primary section. So today I am going to teach you numbers in words from 1 to 40. Okay. Now see. O-N-E 1. T-W-O 2. T-H-R-E-E 3. F-O-U-R 4. F-I-V-E 5. S-I-X 6. S-C-V-E-N 7. E-I-G-H-T 8. N-I-N-E 9. T-E-N 10. Okay? So, O-N-E 1. T-W-O 2. T-H-R-E-E R E E 3 F O U R 4 F I V E 5 S I X 6 S E V E N 7 E I G H T 8 N I N E 9 T E N 10. Okay, now 11 E L E V E N 11 T W E L V E 12 T H I R T E E N 13 F O U R T E E N 14 F I V E F I F T E E N 15 S I X T E E N 16 S E V E N T E E N 17 E I G H T E E N 18 N I N E T E E N 19 T W E N T Y 20 So E L E V E N 11 T W E L V E 12 T H I R T W E N 13 F O U R T W E N 14 F I F T W E N 15 S I X T W E N 16 S E V E N T W E N 17 E I G H T W E N 18 N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N 19 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 Okay? Now 21 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 O-N-E-1 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-W-O-2 22 23 T W E N T Y 20 T H R E E 3 23 T W E N T Y 20 F O U R 4 24 T W E N T Y 20 F I V E 5 25 T W E N T Y 20 S I X 6 26 T W E N T Y 20 S E V E N 7 27 T W E N T Y 20 E I G H T 30, 29, 30, 30, okay? So 21, TWENTYONE, 21, 22, TWENTY, 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 T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, O-N-E, 1, 31, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, T-W-O, 2, 32, 33, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, T-H-R-E-E, 33, 34, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, F-O-U-R, 4, 34, 35, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, F-I-V-E, 5, 35, 36, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-I-X, 6, 36, 37, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-E-V-E-N, 7, 37, 38, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, E-I-G-H-T, 8, 38, 39, T-H-I-R-T-Y, H-I-R-T-Y, 30, N-I-N-E, 9, 39, and last is 40, F-O-R-T-Y, 40, so 31, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, O-N-E, 1, 31, 32, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, T-W-O, 2, 32, 33, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, T-H-R-E-E, 3, 33, 34, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, F-O-U-R, 4, 34, 35, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, F-I-V-E, 5, 35, 36, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-I-X, 6, 36, 37, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-C-V-E-N, 7, 37, 38, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, E-I-G-H-T, 8, 38, 39, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, N-I-N-A, 9. And the last one is 40, F-O-U-R-T-Y, 40, okay? Now see the next one. Numbers in words, unscramble the words. अब देखो ये जो है ये सारे words क्या है scramble है means सारे words जो है वो आगे पीछे आपको क्या करना है उसे unscramble करके लिखना है okay इसे proper लिखना है okay so see E-O-N कोई word बनता है क्या नहीं right no right so you have to write O-N-E-1 आपको क्या करना है इसे unscramble करना है so you have to write O O N E 1 okay now see the next word this is 2 right this number is 2 here W O T is given so 2 ki spelling kya hai students T W O right so you have to write T T W O 2 okay now see next one next number this is 3 right here E E H R T is given now correct spelling kya hai 3 ki T H R double E 3 right so you have to write correct one T H R E E 3 okay now 4 ki correct spelling kya hai F O U R 4 and what is given over here O R U F means aapko kya karna hai unscramble karna hai so you have to write proper word F O U R 4 okay now see the next number this is 5 I E F V now you know proper spelling right F I V E 5 right so you have to write 5 over here F I V E 5 okay now see next one this is 6 so you have to write 6 over here S I X okay now next number is 7 this is 7 right now ye words ko kya karna hai hame unscramble karna hai right so S E V E N 7 aur yahan pe kya given hai E N E S V ye correct spelling hai kya no right correct spelling kya hai S E V E N 7 right so you have to write over here S E V E N 7 okay now see the next one next is 8 so you have to write 8 over here now what is given over here G T E H I ye proper spelling hai kya 8 ki no right so you have to write proper spelling so E I G H T 8 right now next is 9 ab 9 ke yahan pe spelling kya given hai E I N N ye proper spelling hai kya no right proper spelling kya hai N I N E 9 right so you have to write 9 over here N I N E 9 now the last one is 10 Now 10 की proper spelling क्या है? T E N 10 और यहाँ पे improper है N T E spelling है क्या? No right so you have to write 10 over here so T E N 10 okay so O N E 1 T W O 2 T H R W E 3 F O U R 4 F I V E 5 S I X 6 S E V E N 7 EIGHT 8, NINE 9, and TEN 10. Okay. Now see next one, before and after numbers. Okay. आपको क्या लिखना है? Before और after numbers लिखना है. Write the numbers that come before and after. Now see first one, 14, 15, 16, right? So 15 का before कौन सा word है? 14 means 15 के पहले कौन सा word? Sorry, 15 के पहले कौन सा number आता है? 14, right? और 15 के बाद में कौन सा number आता है? 16. So before number कौन सा आता है? 14. And after number कौन सा आता है? 16. So same अभी हमें 16 का क्या लिखना है? Before and after. So देखो 16 से पहले कौन सा number आता है? 15, right? So you have to write 15 over here. 15. Now 16 के before 16 के before कौन सा number आता है? 15, right? Now 16 के after कौन सा number आता है? Before means पहले. 16 के पहले कौन सा number आता है? 15, right? अब 16 के बाद में यानि कि after में कौन सा number आता है? 17, right? So you have to write 17 over here. Okay? Now next is 18. 18 number is given over here, right? Now 18 से before कौन सा number आता है? 17, right? So you have to write 17 over here. Now 18 के बाद में कौन सा number आता है? After कौन सा number आता है? 19, right? So you have to write 19 over here. So 17, 18 and 19. Okay. Now see the next one. Next number is 15, right? Now 15 से 15 के before कौन सा number आता है? 14, right? So you have to write 14 over here. 14, 15. Now 15 के after कौन सा number आता है? 16, right? So you have to write 16 over here. So 14, 15 and 16. Okay? Now next is 10. Now see, 10 से पहले कौन सा number आता है? 9, right? Before कौन सा number आता है? 9. So you have to write 9 over here. Then 10 के after कौन सा number आता है? 11. So you have to write 11 over here. So 9, 10, 11. Now see over here, 19 is given, right? अब 19 से पहले कौन सा number आता है? 18, right? So you have to write 18 over here. 1, 8. Then 19 के after कौन सा number आता है? 20. So you have to write 20 over here. Okay. Now next is 12. 12 is given over here, right? So 12 से पहले कौन सा number आता है? Before कौन सा number आता है? 11, right? So you have to write 11 over here. Then 11, 12 and after 12 which numbers come? 13, right? So you have to write 13 over here. So 11, 12 and 13. Okay? Now see the next one. 13 is given over here. Now 13 se before kaun sa number aata hai? 12, right? So you have to write 12 over here. 12, 13. Now 13 ke baad mein kaun sa number aata hai? After kaun sa number aata hai? 14. So 12 is before and after is 14, right? 12, 13, 14. Now see the next one. 14 is given over here. Ab 14 ke before kaun sa number aata hai? Pehle kaun sa number aata hai? 13, right? So you have to write 13 over here. Now 13, 14. Now 14 ke after kaun sa number aata hai? 15, right? So you have to write 15 over here. So 13, 14 and 15. Okay. Now next 11 is given over here, right? So 11 ke before kaun sa number aata hai? 10. So you have to write 10 over here. 10, 11 and after which number comes? 12, right? So you have to write 12 over here. So 10, 11 and 12. Okay. Now next, देखो ये सेम एक्टिविटी है, आपको सेम वही करना है. ओके, बिफोर एंड आफ्टर नंबर्स, राइट द नंबर्स दैट कम बिफोर एंड आफ्टर द नंबर्स ऑन द वाटरिंग कैंस. अब देखो यहाँ पे क्या है, वाटरिंग कैंस दिए हुए हैं और उसके जो बिफोर और आफ्टर नंबर्स आते हैं वो क्या करना है आपको, लिखना है. ओके, नाउ देखो फर्स्ट क्या दिया हुआ है, 13. 13 से पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है, बिफोर कौन सा नंबर आता है, 12, राइट. सो यू हैव टू राइट 12 ओवर या, एंड 13 के आफ्टर कौन सा नंबर आता है, 14. सो यू हैव टू राइट 14 ओवर या. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज 16. 16 इज गिवन ओवर या, राइट. सो 16 से पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है, बिफोर कौन सा नंबर आता है, 15, राइट. सो यू हैव टू राइट 15 ओवर या, एंड 16 के आफ्टर कौन सा नंबर आता है, 17. सो यू हैव टू राइट 17 ओवर या. सो 15, 16 एंड 17. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज 11 इज गिवन ओवर या, राइट. सो 11 के पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है, 10. 10 कम्स बिफोर, राइट. 10 पहले आता है, एंड आफ्टर कौन सा नंबर आता है, 12. सो यू हैव टू राइट 12 ओवर या. सो 10, 11 एंड 12. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट 15 इज गिवन ओवर या. सो 15 से पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है, 14. सो यू हैव टू राइट 14 ओवर या, एंड 15 के आफ्टर कौन सा नंबर आता है, 16. So you have to write 16 over here. Okay. Now next 17 is given over here. Over here, right? So before 17 which number comes? 16, right? So you have to write 16 over here. And after 17 which number comes? 18, right? So you have to write 18 over here. Okay, so 16, 17, 18. Now next 9 is given over here. Before 9 which number comes? 8, right? So you have to write 8 over here. And after 9 which number comes? 10. So you have to write 10 over here. So 8, 9 and 10. Okay. Now next 10 is given over here. Before 10 which number comes? 9, right? So you have to write 9 over here. And after 10 which number comes? 11, right? So you have to write 11 over here. So 9, 10, 11. Now 14 is given over here. Before 14 which number comes? 13, right? So you have to write 13 over here. And after 14 which number comes? 15, right? So you have to write 15 over here. Okay? Now next 19 is given over here. Before 19 which number comes? 18. So you have to write 18 over here. And after 19 which number comes? 20, right? So you have to write 20 over here. So 18, 19, 20. Now 12 is given over here. Before 12 which number comes? 11, right? So you have to write 11 over here. And after 12 which number comes? 13, right? So you have to write 13 over here. So 11, 12, 13. Now 20 is given over here. Before 20 which number comes? 19, right? So you have to write 19 over here. And after 20 which number comes? 21. So you have to write 21 over here. So 19, 20, 21. Okay, now 18 is given over here. Before 18 which number comes? 17, right? So you have to write 17 over here. And after 18 which number comes? 19, right? So you have to write 19 over here. So 17, 18, 19. Okay, these are before and after numbers. Okay.